Hello and welcome back to Veg Plays Metro Last Light Redo. It is episode 17. Last episode, we finally found Pavel, and somehow he's being groped for the rest of eternity by two dozen hands, or no, not two dozen, like 200 hands or 1,000 hands. So his soul essentially just left his body. I really wanted to knife him like I did Lazinski, but he's in a worse place now, which is okay with me. So we're off to stop the crazy genocide that's about to happen because what's his name isn't the next target. So let's get to it.
We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proves to be a real treasury of Corbett's sinister
Corbett,
plans.
That's his name. I just played this not a minute ago and I completely forgot his fucking name. Sue me. That growling is still active.
Something strange here.
Oh, come
Wait.
On. Really? We're gonna have to fight it. Oh, great. Just what I needed. Well, let me grab that.
I have to see.
Let me grab this filter over here real quick. His face got eaten off. See what happens. I gotta make my way over here. And stay out of the water. Great. Motherfucker. Not those damn things again. I'm just not going to do anything. I'm just gonna keep on walking. Fuck, this is creeping me out. I don't know where to go. Alright, so it stayed. That's good. That, however, is pretty active. I'm gonna go ahead and run this way. All the way over here. Pick up some supplies. Thank you. Greatly appreciated. What the fuck was that? I don't like this. Oh, they're all fighting over here. Alright, cool. I'm okay with that. I got it. Ow, fuck. Who or what was that? Fucking bastards. Now there's a demon running about. Alright. Looks like I go upriver. Seems like it. And this is a very, very bad thing. Who or what is making the ground shake so much? I seriously don't want to know. I kind of do, but I don't. Fuck you. Maybe I should have just, you know, dodged, but knowing these bastards, they really like to mess with me. About a minute left, and there's something running amok. Alright, that time I didn't fire my weapon. That was a good call. I'm gonna take cover over here. Fuck! I supplies. Beautiful. That's what I needed. Let me guess. I gotta go that way, right? Fuck. Fuck. Ah, shit. Why are there more? Just fucking die, please. Alright, safe state. Beautiful. Doesn't seem like there's any more bad guys. That's essentially a dinner table. Or whatever is here. That's essentially a dinner table. And I gotta go this way. Frame rate's been dropping, surprisingly. And I don't know what to say about that. Looks like I crouch over here. And it's a cinematic. Oh, shit. Oh, great. Yagwai. Super bears. That's a super bear. Why are there bears? Why did it have to be bears? Let me guess, if I kill the young, it'll piss off whatever parent that was. And this is a lot larger than the librarians. I am not ready for this. I am definitely not ready for this. I got all the supplies I could ever need, and a random note in the middle of the fucking area. Great. So I gotta make sure I am loaded up, ready to roll, because it's going to take everything I have to take this thing down. More than likely, I'm going to need fire for this one. Maybe claymores. Maybe. Something tells me it's arena time. And yeah, I'm going to have to do some running. See if I can get through this. Let's see if I can live.
She's protecting the children.
Oh, great.
Watch out.
Fuck, 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 fuck. I can't move. I'm dead. How is this possible? What the hell? Get away from me, you crazy bastard. Die in a fire. Fuck off. Shit! Fucking die! Oh wow! Oh wow! Oh wow, this is bad.
She protects her back. Vulnerable there.
What the fuck just happened? Oh no! Fucking game crashed. Wow, my game crashed. Son of a bitch. Alright, so my game crashed on me and I gotta redo this again. I gotta refight this damn thing again. Beautiful. Just what I needed. Alright, so we're fighting a bear. A bear and a bunch of rat bastards. And a mog.
Watch out!
Run, you bastard! Run you off to safety! And no, that's not gonna work. Right in the skull. Die in a fire! Why are rat bastards here? Ah! Bad idea, bad idea. Oh, I'm stuck against a tree. Fuck off and die! Fuck off, you bastards. Fuck! This is bad. Alright, so I'm doing better last time. But these bastards are taking up too much of my ammo and time. Fucking die, you bastard. Wow. Really? Okay, so you're a cinematic. I get it now. You're fucking cinematic. Maybe I should put down claymores. That's a wall of death if I ever saw one. Just give me all my, you know, supplies, I'd be happy. A couple more. This bastard wakes up and, great. I don't have that much ammo anymore. Back to the mask. I'm in water. So that's like the circle of death over there. Where can I find any other ammo? Alright, I'm gonna go shotgun Charlie on this bitch. I think the game crashed again because this bastard isn't moving. Yeah, it's stuck in cinematic mode. Wow. Oh my god, why? Why, game? Why did you... Yeah, it's stuck. Motherfucker. I really don't like that, the fact that these, rat bastards are just running around, making it more difficult.
She's protecting your children. Watch out!
Dude, run, get knocked down, quick tap E. Shoot some more. Run. Fuck. Run. Ow. Get fucked. Oh. Running off to safety. Fuck. This is bad. What the fuck is up with this game? What am I doing that's not working anymore? There we go.
She protects her back. Vulnerable there.
Shit. Suck a dick. There we go. Fuck me! Time to lay down some claymores. I said claymores. Get the fuck out of my way, rat bastard. God dang it. Fuck. Shit. Fuckers. Why are you so hard? Fuck me! Shotgun Charlie and these bastards. Damn it, why do I have to fight everything? Is that it? Nope, still not over. Still not fucking over. That's nice. That's nice. Fantastic. Fuck! I right-clicked! I didn't mean to right-click. Ah, oh, shit, this is bad. I don't like this at all. How are you still not dead? That should be. That should be it. Rules of three. Oh. It's gone. Probably off the fight out. Fight again. You piece of shit. Awesome. Do I get any more supplies? I know there are some supplies around here. Thank you. Appreciate that much. The creature is probably super wounded. So I did a number on it. And I'm just gonna, you know, walk around you. Because you're an asshole and you get to die. Thank you. Peace the fuck out. Sucks to be nature, huh? Asshole. Alright, so I'm low on assault rifle ammo yet again. Finally some peace. Ooh, yay. Found some rangers.
And you brought a friend. Wait.
The fuck?
Is this?
Oh yeah.
This kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck? Ah, so it is. So it is. A child of the surface. A dark one. No! Don't shoot him, Miller. Then get it away from me. No mask. I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
It seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom? Colonel Miller, put your fear aside. This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. But you too. Go on without me, before I give in to better judgment and rid the earth of it.
Alright, awesome. And that's the end of that mission. Holy crap. I honestly cannot believe my fucking game crashed. Nope, mission's not over.
How is this? I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear?
Sector 64 is not a good thing. Let me guess.
Wait,
I gotta open it.
That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at exhibition. It has a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
Something bad, probably.
They're inside, sleeping.
Incredible.
Okay, that's an interesting turn of events.
He is not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us, and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey! Wake up, you bastards!
Oh, wow. That's an interesting wake-up call. Excuse me.
Colonel, wow. Can you open the gate where the gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
Nope, nothing in there.
You'll have to.
No supplies.
He will help us in Polis if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.
Okay, so as I was trying to say, I'm surprised that my game crashed. That was the first time I ever
He's not alone. He's not the last. I understand his excitement and his wish to immediately meet the others.
As I was trying to say before being interrupted, but that was the first time I had my game crash like that. Weird.
First he's going to try and help
but then again,
us.
All the frame rates were dropping like ridiculously bad. Weird.
Moskvin or Korbut himself. Perhaps make them stop this madness. This is our last chance.
So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and continue on with this next mission and then end it for 17. So it's going to be a little bit longer than usual, but it's probably worth it. Can't believe my fucking game crashed on me.
We already knew of Oktoberska from Khan, and we did confront Moskvin on this. Yet he didn't even try to disprove it. He told that by sheer luck, their chemical defense squad was exercising nearby. And thus, despite some sacrifice, they were able to nip this darkling epidemic in its bud. Otherwise, it would have engulfed the whole
And we're back.
Even I would have done the same.
But
Colonel, it was Lesnitsky,
the
agent who stole a virus container from D6 right before the outbreak.
So what? There's not a single living witness besides Artyom. Who'd believe the order? We have the D6 now. What if it was us?
Wow, he's actually waving.
But the Reds start to break
and he's waving back.
Territory. We could make
Moscow. That is cute. That is hilarious and cute at the same time.
We are not an army. We've less than 100 fighters.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Moskvin did gear up for war. But after Polis suggested that we share the wealth inside D6, he might actually agree to peace. And we must do everything to have that agreement signed.
Moskvin, what difference does he make? He's just a puppet.
Oh, he doesn't know what it is. It just messes
him
freaking out.
Forces are encircling you. You'll seal this peace agreement with your blood.
What? You got a better idea? You brought this ape here.
Open
what now?
Yes,
we're done with this. Let's go to the council hall. Follow me.
And this isn't good. Something tells me crazy shit is about to happen.
Permission to report, Colonel.
Denied. Urgent dispatch to D6 Security Force Commander. Go to highest alert. Instruct Korneyev to proceed with... Well, he knows what to do.
Alright, looks like we're continuing on. Yay, no.
God, please let this work out.
Wow, another speech. This is like the third or fourth time a group of people just gathered around for something. Wait, that's Reich. Why is Reich here? Wait, those are Reds. They're right here. What the fuck is going on? Oh yeah, that's right, the peace. Peace negotiations. I completely forgot about that. I almost flipped out for a minute.
Get ready, Arthur. Stay close to the little one.
Hurrah, comrades!
I'm trying.
Let there be peace! In the name of our children!
You are a liar!
Come! Are you out of your mind?
Yeah, he is.
You know what I'm doing. Just believe in me.
He's
just
gonna,
this
like,
one time.
Duck out.
Who are you? Guards, take this man away.
Ranger, stand down.
Artyom, little one, it's your turn.
Yep, here we go. Do I get up here? Can I knife this piece of shit? Oh. This is as far as I go. It's that first step. So, and ba-bam. Mind meld. Oh, this is fantastic. We're in his brain. Oh shit, where'd I go? Back or what? I'm gonna go forward.
Comrade Moscovin, you must support me on this. Or else, some inconvenient details might surface concerning your brother's death.
Holy crap, this is awesome.
I overheard one conversation between your brother and his advisor about the threat you pose and ways to eliminate it.
What the hell? Threat? We're brothers!
He thinks you feel bypassed.
Oh, he was manipulated by Corbett. Oh, he feels so there's only three of them. Awesome.
He's totally mad. Totally. I'm going to give him an earful.
Words alone will not avert his assassination plans. No, you must strike first.
Whoa, insane. Alright, let's go through this door.
Maxim, brother. I'm so pleased that we finally made up.
I don't think it matters what door I open, it's just that I open a door.
Sure, brother.
Because those are endless hallways on either side.
What?
And he's dead.
It is unanimous. Maxim Leonidovich Moscow has been elected the new Secretary General of the Party.
Congratulations.
Simon Treatment.
Wow.
What are you looking at me with those honest eyes for?
Okay.
It was your fault. Who wanted me dead? Corbett sought you out.
Wow.
And now, he's got me by the balls. All because of you.
Now he's going through guilt. Good job. You had to listen to Corbett.
Sorry? I'm so sorry, brother. There's no forgiveness for me. But even so,
yep, that was the last one. Damn.
What was I out loud?
Oh wow, so that's how they get him.
I see. So you gave me something. Just like I gave something to brother. Yes. Yes. I did. I poisoned him. I'm a fool.
Okay, I'm not standing right next to Corbett. Awesome. Because of my... That motherfucker will punch him in the face. Power.
Took me by the throat. And he's storming the D6 now. And there's that virus. And if that falls into Corbett's hands, the end.
But you are the leader. They ordered him.
And of course he leaves that way.
Buy some time to make a deal.
What kind of...
There's nothing more we can do here.
A spider!
Hurry! Arm. Faster! To the platform! Damn, I'm not surrendering D6. Follow me!
That was a nice cut. And we're running. So what happens now? I get heavy armor? No way! Holy shit, I'm gonna wreck some people. I am going to wreck some people in heavy armor. Anna! No! Why do we have to leave her? Oh, yeah, that's right.
It will be bad for everyone if you lose?
Still.
Then I have to save them. My family. You're good, Artyom.
Damn right I am. Shoot up the bad guys.
He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. Me. For what we did to his brothers and sisters. His mother and father.
Alright. And naturally... that concludes episode 17. So the final battle is going to happen in episode 18. Man, two episodes behind the finale call. Or at least four. 2 to 4. Because I said 15 or 16. So, Red Leader is still an asshole. He doesn't repent, even though he was being manipulated by Corbett. So he's still an asshole that needs to be shot in the face, but don't think I will have that pleasure. We'll terminate Corbett in the next episode, hopefully. Thanks for watching. CLF if you can. Subscribe if I let you. Later.